when I arrive at the end of my life, I want to know that I've loved so much and that I've been so loved and that I spent my time on Earth enjoying my own company, sure, but also made it through in camaraderie with the only other beings I will ever encounter who have any semblance of understanding of what it's like to be looking out the window on this absolute nonsense train journey towards oblivion. And I want to have looked as many of them in the eyes as I could and have said to them that I will never, ever truly know what they're thinking. But God, do I understand. They understand. And that maybe, in the pursuit of making sense of ourselves and of making sense of any of this, the most important resource we have is each other.
You were alone, left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken home. Lost and hurting to carry a load. We all need someone to hold. You've been fighting the memory all on your own. Nothing washes, nothing grows. I know how it feels when by yourself in the rain. We all need someone to stay. We all need someone to stay. Hear the falling on me cry out. Oh, you fix me up. Will you show me how? The end of the day we were helpless. Can you keep me close? Can you love me?
Once you go on an adventure, you always need a good buddy with you.
I'm Shakir.
What is Shakir?
My name's so wide,
Jake. Oh my god. No way, that is
you were alone, left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken home. Will you fall in and lonely cry out? Will you fix me up? Will you show me hope? The end of the day and we're helpless. Can you keep me close? Can you love me?
There's a helicopter in the dark.
Show me.